Pink and black is a size small, machine wash and dry. This sand colored basic tee in a medium is machine wash cold, lay flat to dry. This cute shirt here is a boxy tee in an extra small, small shadow stripe navy. This is a relaxed ruffle tee in a small. This feminine and flowing top is a muse tunic, medium and blush. One of my favorites from Agnes and Dora, the essential tank in a small. This is machine wash and dry. On cool days, I don't leave the house without my duster. This is an extra small, small in oatmeal. Yes, this dress does have pockets. It's the Fisher dress in a small. It is machine wash, lay flat to dry. Here is another amazing dress with pockets. It is the Angelou dress. It hits below the knee. This is a size small. This beauty is the Godiva dress. It has a slip on the bottom with a sheer cover. It is in size small. It's machine wash, line dry. This hot little number is an actual wrap dress. You tie to secure in a cute little knot. This is in a size medium, machine wash, line dry. You can never go wrong with the swing tunic. It does have pockets. It is machine wash, line dry, and it goes great with leggings. This ruffle tunic is in a size small. The color is sage. It is machine wash, lie flat to dry. This Joplin dress is in a size small. Joplin dresses' sides are a tad longer than the front and back, creating a very comfortable, flowy look. Words cannot express my love for this Curie dress. It does have pockets, 3/4 length sleeves, most are legging material, and the V-neck is stunning. Leaving one of the best for last is the Earnhardt dress. It does have pockets. This is in a medium large, and just like the Joplin dress, the sides are longer than the front and back. I had a lot of fun making these videos for you. There will be more to come with a ton more Agnes and Dora styles to show you. If you have any questions or want to shop, go ahead and reach me in the descriptions below. Here's a sizing chart for you to screenshot if you'd like. See you soon.